So first we landed in Baltimore from San Diego, and our flight got delayed from Baltimore because the wind patterns, it started to rain in Chicago in winter. No, in summer. So we had to wait for 4 hours to fly all the way to Albany. Then our plane arrived, and we flew all the way to Angel's house. Then at about around 12 o'clock, we hanged out in Angel's pool with Grace and Mary.
And her husband Danny.
Mm-hmm. And then the next day, we also met a dog. It was a Labradoodle. And his name is Ginger. And so, then the next day, Ethan and I tried this new game out. Well, the older son named Simon, he was playing this game, and Ethan and I wanted to intervolve, and Ethan was always home. And so I told him that can I be home, and we did not have time, and I scored 3 goals. I was this team called Russia, and Ethan was Germany, and I scored 3 goals in the half. And the next time when we go there, I'm going to be home.
No, you're not.
Keep going. So we said goodbye to them. And we asked our parents if we can go back there. And I think we are going to. And Mom said goodbye to Angel. And we took a few photos just to remember us. And so now we are out here camping close to Lake George. And today we went to go and see the British fort where they battled the French in the 1755. And that's it. And I'm James Meyer from We also went fishing. Ethan caught 5 fish and I caught 4 fish. Good night. Good night, people. My name's James and we are on the East Coast, and I hope this vacation will be really fun. Goodbye.
Bigfoot. He lives in the forest and can't be seen. Next time you're camping, you better watch out for Bigfoot. Rockin' in the USA.
Well, I said goodbye to the family, said goodbye to the friends. With the pop dreams in their heads and very little money in their hands. Some are black and some are white, and they ain't too proud to sleep on the floor tonight. With the blind faith in Jesus, you know that they
Iggy. James, what are you gonna do, buddy?
Cannonball!
Let's see it.
Get away!
Eve, what kind of score would you give him?
A 2.
A 2? I would agree. That was pretty weak cannonball. Let's see if James can try that again.
Can I ask some questions?
Yeah, one sec.
Yeah,
all right, James. Ethan gave you a 2 on that one. Much better.
9.
Okay. What do you give him, Eth?
9.
All right. Thanks, buddy. 9. Good job, bud.
Hello, today we are going to go to the water park, and now we are going to go ride some roller coasters, eat breakfast, and we're going to go on some upside down roller coasters and some spinning crazy ones, and Mom is going to throw up.
Hello, folks. We are here in on day 4. On our camping trip, and we are going to be leaving for Vermont tomorrow. Let me tell you about the day that we had. We went to this alpine water park and rides, and I went upside down for the first time ever, and I'm very proud of myself. And Ethan and Dad had so much fun. And Ethan and Dad went on, Ethan went on this ride called Boomerang, and it was fun. Let me say, you had to go upside down, and then you had to go backwards upside down. Is that very weird? Huh? Bye.
To say what's impossible, they forgot this world keeps spinning, and with each new day I can feel a change in everything.
as the surface breaks, reflections fade. But in some ways they remain the same. And as my
body awesome. Baby.
There's no stopping curiosity. I wanna turn the whole thing upside down. I'll find the things they say just can't be found. I'll share this love I find with everyone. We'll sing and dance to Mother Nature's songs. I don't want this feeling to go away. I can't do everything, but I can try. And as I roll along, I begin to find things aren't always just what they seem. I wanna turn the whole